and George were finished work for the day. Now, they could do whatever they wanted. What do you want to do, George? Asked Theodore.
Tug of War.
George and Theodore tied their tow ropes together, and Bedford dinged his bell. One, two, three, go!
Bed, you can't pull me past Bedford, laughed George, proving his power of energy.
Bet I can too,
thundered Theodore, from the roar of his engine.
George. Theodore and George laughed in two boozles together. Tug of War was just about the most fun two friends could have. Hi, Emily, huffed Theodore all out of breath. Can I try? Asked Emily.
No, you can't, said George.
Why not? Asked Emily.
Because you're a girl, Tug, said George. Girl Tugs can't do Tug of War.
This, her engine suddenly felt like it was boiling. She just floated off. The next morning, the Tugs all got their jobs for the day from the dispatcher.
Emily, said the dispatcher, there's a container ship arriving this morning. I would like you to move her with George.
Emily floated forward.